So, well, hi there. This is another project from me. It's a small electric fence charger. So this is basically a oscillator with a MOSFET as amplifier, and it goes into my transformer. And the whole circuit is not really strong, as you will see soon. And also, it does not consume that much power. So you can see I've limited the current to 50 milliamps. So it would also run with a small solar panel. Okay, now let's turn it on and watch the voltage. So that is the output voltage in kilovolts. And you will see that it's not too strong, because the actual output voltage is much higher, but this meter loads it so much so that the voltage that it shows is not so high. So now let's get the empty run voltage. So it can make a spark appear. So that is the empty run voltage that comes out of the transformer. Let's make a spark gap. Okay, that is my small electric fence charger.